most of the time, you don't get to just mess around with the turbomolecular pump. Certainly not one that doesn't have crashed bearings. This one got retired before the bearings failed. It ran at 45,000 RPM, and these are lovely, smooth bearings.